Oh, baby, you're looking good.
Thanks, Sean.
You got it going on strong, baby. Skin so soft and hair so right.
I think you're nice too, Sean.
Let me take off this shirt of yours and see that beauty your mama has given you. Ooh, so fine. So right.
Oh, Sean, you're so silly.
What's going on with these little silk panties, baby? Let me slowly slide them to the ground. Oh, yeah, baby. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
It's my turn, Sean. Let me take down your pants.
Ooh, is that what you want to do, baby? Why don't you put those soft, sweet hands on my Jimmy Jamma?
On your what?
On my manhood, baby.
No, wait a minute. Did you say Jimmer Jammer before?
Well, I guess I did. I
gotta go.
No, are you sure about this, baby?
Yeah, later, King Jimmer Jammer.
Yeah, because I'll call you. Damn! Walking out all naked and shit. This is quite the chill night, kicking back on a beach with a fine girl such as yourself.
Yeah, the waves are so calming.
And so is your body, looking like Michelangelo made you some shit.
Thanks, Sean. That's so sweet.
Let's see what's going on under that velvet top of yours.
Uh-oh.
Ooh, off it comes. You come out strong with some beautiful ways of your own there, baby.
Sean, you're so cute.
Why don't you leave the summer skirt on, but let's take those fine panties down past that long, strong leg of yours. Hmm?
Oh, my God.
Yeah.
And how about you take off your clothes, Sean?
Oh, yeah. Is that right, baby? You want me to show you my stuff, too?
My God, you look good, Sean.
Yeah, baby. I keep in shape, you know.
Oh.
Yeah, unbuckle my pants. Move your hands on my wet wiener and let's get it swinging.
What's that?
Let's get it swinging.
No, the other thing you said.
The wet wiener?
You know what?
Yeah?
I'm gonna go throw up now. See ya.
Leave me all horny here. How you gonna get home there, baby?
I'll walk.
I'm gonna call you.
Don't.
All right, then, all right. I'm going to go for a swim, though, anyways. You know that, baby. I'm going to get this swing being wet somehow. Salt it off the blue balls. You got it, bitch. Yeah, that's right. Baby, I have to tell you, you're looking unbelievably delicious laying there.
Sean, you're so sweet.
Well, not as sweet as your silky thighs, Mama, and I think I want to taste them. I'm going to start with your scrumptious toes as an appetizer, and then I'm going to work my way up your body with my tongue till I get to those luscious ice cream sundaes.
Oh, that sounds nice. What else?
Well, then I'm going to work my way back down, baby, because it's time for the main course. I'm like a bee heading down to your honey pot, but I won't be flying away soon. No, I won't. Oh, zippity-dippity.
Tell me. What do you want me to do to you?
Yeah, baby, I got a lot on my menu. But if I could recommend something, it would have to be tonight's special. My pud.
What did you just say?
I said you're gonna like tonight's special.
And that's your pud?
Yeah.
You gotta leave.
Mm-hmm. I just found my pants and I'm leaving again. Could you at least tell me the best way home? What's your name, baby?
Desiree.
What a nice name for a nice girl such as yourself.
What's your name?
My name's Sean. I want to get it on. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm talking about, honey? I want to drop some serious loving on you, Mama.
Oh, Sean, you sound so strong. Like you really know what you want.
Well, yeah, baby. I'm strong as a bear. I'm going to wrap my big arms around you. You'll be spinning around from all the loving I got for you. You know what else sounds nice, baby? The sound of your clothes sliding off and hitting the floor. That's music to my ears.
I'm already naked. How about you?
Well, I'm halfway there, baby. Let me just step out these silky boxer shorts of mine.
You must look good, you stud. Are you hard?
Baby, my tallywhack is all revved up and ready to go.
Tallywhacker?
No. I said the sweetmeat.
Oh my god.
What?
I just heard some fucking idiot call it a tallywhacker.
Oh.
Your kid and his sweetmeat.
No, she did not just fucking hang up on me for $4 a fucking minute. What the fuck is happening? Horny, god damn it.
Hey, honey.
Sup, baby? Looking all smooth, standing on the corner at 3 a.m. and shit. You cold, baby? You wanna use me as a blanket?
I'm just doing my thing.
Well, does doing your thing mean you're tricking? Because I like to invest some of my hard-earned money toward the love industry if you know where I'm getting at.
Well, how much you got, big man?
Well, I'm willing to drop $50 on your ass, but there's a condition going on.
What's that?
You're gonna have to put those luscious lips of yours on my slubber-dub.
Ooh, I can do that.
You can?
Mm-hmm.
You mean you ain't gonna make fun of the fact that I call my gizzagazza a slubber-dub?
Honey, you can call your thing whatever you want to as long as you got $50.
Oh, see? Well, all right then, here's the $50 and here's my flipstick. Now start wetting that thing up.
Sir, you are under arrest.
You got me fucking with my mind here.
No, I'm not.
Good job, Denise. We'll take him from here.
What? You gonna arrest my ass for trying to get a ride on my slip and slide? Fuck that shit.
Hey, honey, when you get to jail, you're gonna be on the other end of a slip and slide, and I hope you enjoy yourself.
What?
Just get in the back, asshole.
Fuck.
Damn! This is a bunch of bullshit! Piss on me.
What?
Please piss on me.
No!
Just a